The following contest is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 725 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 684 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
Two stacked multi-superstar teams set for action in this tag contest.
You have to wonder if some of these alliances are tenuous at best. It's rare to get two superstars on the same page, add any more to the equation, and it's basically a miracle.
Answering back! He must have had that scouted.
He's in for something bad.
Suplex. Bam. Oh, God.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Able to elude it.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Canadian Rock DDT.
This match grinded him down a little.
And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match? There's a lot of pride on both sides here.
But if you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge them to a singles match later and settle it all then.
Perilous position to be in right now. Face up to that one. Tag switching it up. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Measuring. Oh, face stop.
Yes. Boom. Nice.
Yeah. Drop with a suplex.
Oh, rocked him with that kick.
Display of power in the German. The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Sequence of reversals. reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Firm control.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
Oh, there's the save. How close was that? He gets sent down to the floor. He gets tagged in.
Arm control applied, and
he thinks he has it.
And he makes the save for his team.
And a tag there.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.